The US has blocked the adoption of a UN Security Council statement supporting a Syrian ceasefire brokered by Russia and Turkey. Diplomats said Washington called the Russian proposal premature during the Council's closed-door meeting. Russia's ambassador to the UN, Vasily Nebenzia, said various countries took note and welcomed the agreement, but he said due to a position from one delegation, it was not possible. Meanwhile, Turkish Defense Minister Hulusi Akar says there have been no violations of the ceasefire agreed with Russia in Syria's Idlib. As the truce came into effect on Friday, Syria's war-ravaged Idlib province has witnessed relative calm for the first day in months.